our mission is to pry open a wild rift long enough for Carlos to escape. And we're sure this mission is a good idea? If it isn't, we won't really have time to regret it, so... sure.
Thank you.
before starting. You will take some damage when you place the Rift Stabilization Device. This may or may not be a sign that this is a terrible idea. We need to power the device. Place 4 lasers. Place the lasers on the locations marked on your map. Around the lasers as they power up. Don't worry about defending the Rift device. You only need to protect the lasers. Lasers you have active, the faster we'll get this done. freezers. We'll have to restock and try again.
Thank you.